Breaking, we are following the power outages across the metro. OG&E tells us they are now driving the lines to figure out which ones are down. And I'm looking at OG&E System Watch, and right now I can tell you 25,000 customers are without power. Now, the areas that are most affected, we're talking about the Piedmont area. In that area alone, there are 10,000 people without power. In the western part of Oklahoma City, about 5,000. In the northern part of Oklahoma City, about 3,500. I talked to a woman a short time ago in the Yukon area. 3,000 people are without power there. We've got Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrand live tonight in one of those areas without power. He joins us now live. Mark, where are you?
Yeah, we're at Northwest 107th at Whitehall, which is just on the west side of Lake Hefner, just a little bit south of the of Hefner Boulevard. And let me just step out of the way a little bit here. You know, it's kind of tough to tell. Obviously, it's dark out here, but there's no power in this neighborhood. We've seen power flashes just driving over here for about the last 15 minutes. So got a lot of areas around here. It's kind of a hit-and-miss areas without power. In fact, when we drove down Hefner there, there was no lights on Hefner. All the street lights were off. In fact, for a while when we were actually in the turnpike, those lights were off on the Kilpatrick Turnpike. But you're talking about that bitter cold wind and what's going on with that. And we've been out here about 15 minutes now, and it already starts to get a little freezing right here, and the face starts to freeze a little bit. But let me just walk over here real quick and let you know what you're starting to see on the ground, because we have been seeing that freezing precipitation, that freezing rain. You can see it's on the side of the car. It's already started to freeze. Now, down here is just a little bit of water, so that's not bad, but it's already starting to slush. So it is a sheet of ice on the ground out here. I have these little cleats right here to walk on, so it's not too bad. But other than that, it's, you can see right there, it's just very slick, except when I'm wearing these. That's the problem you're going to have out here. But again, we're obviously following those power outages as well. We had told they're driving a main transmission line, trying to find out if there's any down wires. But we will stay out here and have the latest. We're live. Mark Opgrand, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Mark, thank you for the live.